Yo, this is some funny shit, man. Seagate's radio system blew up, so only the guys within 10 blocks, a couple of blocks, can hear him. This is some funny shit.
He got the bad girl.
All channels. High noise level. Channel 19 again. Channel 19. Hold on, I don't want them masturbating the reflections here. Hold on. They do that. Pretend they don't. your boy's a no-show in your hood. Sounds good. Now you gotta make it a reality. I ain't got stamina to ride my electric bike. You hear the dope fiend? Fix this. flat tire, I'm going to show you what this battery's worth. She got them turned out, full control. Had a dope fiend, the dope fiend's antenna tune is fucking up. As usual. Now guys, as soon as I fixed that flat tire, I fixed this here flat today when they dropped that off, man, right? I'm going to give you a demonstration of the battery using these glasses, which means, you know, they're crying that I can't make it to the corner of St. Mark's and 3rd and have a full battery. Well, you know what? If I didn't get 40 miles throttle out of this bike, I would have never bought it. And every video on YouTube by people who have it say it's a 40 to 60 mile bike. Throttle, everything they did with throttle only, some of them are 38, 43s, whatever, it depends on your weight. Most of my ride is uphill, but I'm going to show them something, and it's going to be a constant recording from beginning to end, everything I see. Oh well, you know, showing these guys up is easy. They just know shows and don't know how to handle reality. So bad. I guess that's as bad boy as he gets. Well, audio check good. Poor Seagate screaming his head off. Such pussies that pose as tough guys.
Thank you.
35 years old, by the way. A derelict dope fiend. Watt, 1100 peak. It's a 38 mile an hour machine. intro.